Hey guys, it's Deplorable Deb, and you know what? Since we got all that great news, it's time we got up and danced. So come on, get up guys and dance with me. Let's go, yes. Yeah. You know, we heard the news yesterday about William Barr and Durham extending their probe into a criminal investigation. And you know what? I'm happy because it's time we find out where it all started and why. Why did this happen to us? Because we, the people, we voted for the one man that was gonna be a hero for us. Yes, President Trump is our hero. He's the one taking on the deep state, yes. He is. You know why I call him a hero? Because for 40-something years, he's been right. He's been watching our government, Congress, yes, and the deep state. And because he said that if we ever needed him, yes, if we ever needed him, if this country and us, the American people, ever, ever needed him, because he's our hero, yeah. He's our hero, yeah. President Trump, he's our hero. He's our hero. Get up. Yes, get that leg up. Yes, get this leg up. Come on, come on. Get that arm up, get that arm up. Come on. Get it up, get it up. And sway, yeah. Sway. Twist. He's our hero. President Trump. Yes, every minute of the day, he's our hero. He's fighting for us every day. And the truth is coming out. Thank God for that man. He's our hero. He's our hero. President Trump, we, the American people, we love you. We voted for you. He's our hero, guys. We didn't know all of this stuff that was going on behind our backs. Yes. Oh, my Lord. Come on. Get that leg up. Get that leg up. Get this one up. Come on. Yes. Get that arm up. That arm up. Yes. He's our hero. He's our hero. Yes. He's our hero. President Trump. We love him. He's our hero. Yes. He's fighting for us, guys. He's the only one. He wants to keep us first. He says it all the time. Americans first. Come on, he's our hero. And we gotta fight with him. Yeah, finally, we're gonna see some justice. Yeah. Woo! They're shaking in their boots. Yeah, you go, President Trump. You got the American people behind you. God bless you.